There's not a night that goes by on a hot summer night where at least one or two neighborhoods in Allentown aren't plagued with fireworks. An errant bottle rocket can land on a row home and take an entire block of homes. And why? For what reason? For the past couple of years, I've been working hard to try to find a solution to the firework epidemic that we have, not only in Allentown, but across Pennsylvania. I've heard from farmers, I've heard from pet owners, I've heard from senior citizens, I've heard from folks who have young children like I do, that the firework epidemic across Pennsylvania is really disrupting people's sleep, their quality of life, and it's frankly a safety issue. We need to prioritize public safety. We need to make sure our firefighters aren't at risk. We need to make sure that our animals aren't being thrown into a frenzy. Pennsylvania should have never legalized fireworks. I understand July 4th, New Year's Eve, maybe Labor Day, maybe Memorial Day, folks want to celebrate those holidays with fireworks. I get that. But at the end of the day, these fireworks have to stop. And as a result of that, I've sponsored legislation to eliminate and prohibit the use of fireworks. I'm not 100% confident that we're going to be able to get that done. But I do believe that there's momentum growing for us to do a comprehensive rewrite of our fireworks law. And I sincerely hope that we can convince my colleagues on the other side of the aisle to join with us on this. Because this isn't just an Allentown issue. This isn't just an urban issue. This isn't just a Democratic issue. This is impacting people across Pennsylvania.